My biggest problem, though, of being 88 is my family. My family. Not the way you think. I have 19, well, Joe and I had 8 children, so I have 19 grandchildren and 21 great-grandchildren and 1 great-great-granddaughter. The problem is I can't hold any of the babies on my lap. You know why? When I sit down, that's where my boobs go. It's sad, but it's very, very true. The other thing that I'm doing is getting really excited about the Escaper, which is a new arm for escapees. And the reason I'm so excited about it is because it brings back memories. Some of you don't know, but Joe and I started RVing at age 43 with 2 children and a black cat. And those were the happiest years of my life. So I'm so glad that Travis and Mel have found a way to travel with their young son. When I first started RVing, before escapees, we traveled for 8 years before we started the club. And in those early years, I was kind of dumb. And I remember, because Joe followed construction, we stayed with a lot of other traveling families who were construction workers. And the guys would ride back to go to the job and share their vehicles. I'd say cars, except it was really trucks. And the women would have the use of a vehicle. So one day I went shopping with Mayhap. We went to the store and I saw this beautiful blouse. I knew it just fit perfectly with some of my things. And Maeve and Beth said, well, why don't you buy it? And I said, I can't. My closet is jam-packed. No place to put it. And she said to me, do what I do. When I buy something new, I throw away something that I don't wear. Wonderful. I went shopping every Friday after. I buy something new and throw away something I never wore. It was wonderful. And then one day, I came home with a two-piece outfit, a blouse and a pair of pants. And I was showing it to Joe, and all of a sudden, he got that deer in the headlights look. He looked really scared. He turned white. And I said, what's the matter, honey? And he said, I'm down to 1 pair of pants and 2 shirts.